We are going to review and look at some examples of IIHF Rule 153, Late Hit. A late hit constitutes a body check to a skater who is in a vulnerable position because he no longer has control or possession of the puck. A late hit can be delivered to a skater who is either aware or unaware of the impending contact. Let's look at an example. This is an example of a 2-minute minor penalty for a late hit. Player A has the puck. Player B is the attacking player. Player A gets rid of the puck and is hit. To review the rule, late hit minor penalty. A skater who is not in the immediate vicinity of an opponent in possession or control of the puck and still delivers a late hit to that opponent who is aware of the impending contact will receive a minor penalty. Let's watch again. This is a 2-minute minor penalty. Player A, in possession of the puck, is aware of player B attacking. He gets rid of the puck, however, he is aware of the impending contact, and thus it is deemed a 2-minute minor. The puck is on his stick. He gets rid of the puck, but is aware of the impending contact. A 2-minute minor. Now to review a major and game misconduct situation. A skater who delivers a late hit to an unsuspecting opponent will receive a major and automatic game misconduct penalty. Here's an example. Player A is in possession of the puck. Player B is tracking him. Player A is in a vulnerable position and is hit. A skater is considered to be in a vulnerable position when he is no longer in control or possession of the puck and he is either not aware of or prepared for an impending hit. The puck is gone. The player is in a vulnerable position and is hit by his opponent. That is a 5-minute major plus a game misconduct. A player who delivers a late hit to an unsuspecting opponent will receive a major and automatic game misconduct penalty. Here's another example. Player A in possession of the puck. Player B, the attacking player. Player A gets rid of the puck, does not see the impact coming. Another look. The player comes in from his blind side after the puck is gone and finishes the check. One more look. And now, an instance of a late hit and a match penalty. A skater who recklessly endangers a vulnerable opponent with a late hit will be assessed a match penalty. Here's an example. Player A in possession of the puck. Player B coming in on the attack. Player A gets rid of the puck, does not track the opponent, and that hit recklessly endangers the opponent. To review, Rule 153 states that a late hit constitutes a body check to a skater who is in a vulnerable position because he no longer has control or possession of the puck. A late hit can be delivered to a skater who is either aware or unaware of the impending contact.